is a show full of incredible and powerful women. There are so many fantastic female performers in Buffalo, and I feel like Nine is one of the first chances we have had as a company to showcase those people.
I just find it fascinating to do a show where I get to incorporate who I am as far as like the heritage and being Italian and speaking the language, and it's been a lot of fun for me to use that because I can, you know, speak some Italian. I'm not fluent, but it's been fun to utilize that, help others in the show with it, and I think a lot of my family is gonna come and enjoy seeing the show.
Guido Contini. Oh, Guido, Guido, Guido. Guido's on the verge of a midlife crisis. He's just shy of turning 40, and he has signed a contract for a film, and he has no idea what it's about. He has no script, and so he's panicking. I love the music. It's captivating, and the structure of the show and the music, it really pulls you in. Even if you're not someone who likes musicals, I think this is the kind of musical that can really draw you in.
This show is kind of a tour de force for Ben Michael Moran, who plays Guido Contini, and he's one of my favorite performers to watch in Buffalo. He is incredibly committed and incredibly smart in his choices and just so gifted at bringing the audience along for the ride. So I can't wait for the audience to experience what we're already seeing in rehearsals.